The top 10 daily rituals. Good morning, everybody. It's David George Brooke, that gratitude guy, with another gratitude video. And today it's the top 10 daily rituals. I think all of us have things that we just do every single day that are just part of our routine, if you will. And so I thought it'd be important to get those down, put them in some form on a list or on your computer, or on your mirror, on your desk, wherever it might be, the things you want to consistently do every day. And I thought as an example, I'd give you my top 10 daily rituals to use as maybe as a guide. So I think the first thing is 7 to 9 hours of sleep, preferably 8 or 9 hours of sleep. Your body and the brain, it's like a dishwasher at night. And the more sleep it gets to clean out the toxins and make more chemicals for the next day. So 7, 8, 9 hours of sleep, great way to start. Getting up, having my glass of VH juice, something good for breakfast, taking my vitamins, so important. I'm a big believer in supplements. Putting together some glasses of water, so I'm gonna drink a gallon of water throughout the day. And then getting organized and having kind of my to-do list about how the day is gonna be structured and looking at that and kind of replanning that out. Next, writing the gratitude journal. It's so important. It takes about 5 minutes to focus on everything you have and make sure that you really, really get to turn what you have into enough. That's what gratitude does. It turns what you have into enough. Next is a little stretching before exercising, and then going out for exercising after the stretching. And the great thing about exercising, getting, say, 10,000 steps, as I do every day, and some days 12, 15,000 steps, if you will, is it's a great way to pair it with other daily rituals that you can do, such as podcasts. On the podcast channels, great podcasts out there, audible books you can read. You can be getting your steps in and be reading a book, if you will, at the same time. You can make notes on your phone. You can return phone calls. You can do a lot of things that you can get done while you're walking. So another great thing to do. And then I think going through the day, having a good lunch and a reasonable dinner. And then throughout the day, taking 5 minute breaks for every single hour. It's just a minute to stand up, stretch, move around, whatever it might be. It makes a big difference. So those are my top 10 daily rituals every day. Put yours together and you'll find that you won't miss something and you'll probably end up being more productive. All right, that's the message. Remember, be grateful and never quit.